don't come in at the blood clot kitchen.